Hello, my name is Peter Blood. I'm the PathWave System Design Product Manager, and I'm here today to introduce our latest release, PathWave System Design 2022. This is a major release with new and enhanced capabilities in RF modeling excellence, workflow to enterprise tools, and domain-specific libraries. We are introducing some new application bundles focused on our key use cases. The W4811B Aerospace Defense Bundle includes the new W4526E Aerospace Defense Library and incorporates the new Aerospace and Defense Designer, which delivers a paradigm shift in usability. The Aerospace and Defense Designer comprises the AD Editor for Scenario Configuration and the AD Visualizer W4515E to animate the scenario as it simulates. Users can now create and run radar simulations, easily configure plus visualize scenarios, positions, and movement of objects without having to view or edit the schematic. This bundle also includes the existing SDK link, which connects to the AGI ANSYS mission level simulation tool. The W4812B 5G and cellular bundle includes our 5G NR library plus LTE and LTE Advanced, MIMO Channel Builder, and the DPD Design Kit. We have also enhanced PathWave System Design to import channel models from Keysight's PropSim GCM emulation software. Various enhancements to our MIMO 3D channel model are included in support of OTA simulation. The W4813B Automotive Bundle contains our automotive library as well as our ray tracing kit for radar scenario modeling. We have also added a batch processing capability to facilitate more complex MRT analysis. The W4814B Wi-Fi and connectivity bundle encompasses our WLAN and Bluetooth libraries with all the main 802.11 standards up to 802.11BE plus Bluetooth 4.1, 5.0 and 5.2. The 802.11BE capability includes a new source, EVM measurement, virtual test bench for use with ADS and new examples. Our EVM models have also been updated to be consistent with the 2022 PathWave VSA software. The W4815B satellite bundle contains our 5G NR cellular libraries and DPD, SATCOM and navigation libraries, as well as the SDK link. All these new bundles also include the PathWave System Design Core, the comms DSP, RF, and phased array simulators, plus all our legacy cellular libraries. For our W4503E phased array simulator, we have introduced several new features, which include channel-specific impairments, which support amplifiers with different RF performance characteristics in different groups of channels in the array. We also have a new phased array visualizer, which allows users to easily picture where groups of system blocks are located across the array channel structure. The modeling of the TX active impedance effects presented to the power amplifiers with imported antenna patterns has also been enhanced to give correlated results with our EM tools. New antenna enhancements now include supporting import of .cut files from Tikra Grasp antenna simulation software, as well as exporting simulated beam patterns. We can also import frequency-dependent element pattern files from HFSS, plus convert directivity polarization pattern to azimuth elevation grid. The updated X-parameter model support now includes two-tone models, and we have also introduced an improved one-tone IP3 estimation using the third harmonic with a circuit link model. Regarding simulation of phased array receivers, it's now possible to model intermodulation and harmonics in phased array analysis. The W4501E comms DSP simulator centers on broadband data flow modeling of noise and distortion in the time domain and in the presence of modulation. Our multiple envelope data flow simulator enables broader band analysis, driving applications such as spurious modeling from harmonic LO RF mixing. This simulator can now be accessed using third-party tools such as MATLAB and includes an enhanced list of models focused on phased array applications. Remember that PathWave System Design can be called from the MATLAB environment using baseband link. We have also added the capability to model correlated and uncorrelated jitter in our OS underscore M, A to D M and D to A M models. This is especially useful for modeling offset dependent phase noise contributions in phased array LO distribution systems. Regarding workflow, PathWave System Design 2022 includes more powerful software connectivity to the PathWave 89600 VSA, with new features such as a use model where the VSA behaves like an integrated feature in PathWave System Design, looping back measurements into PathWave System Design for a closed-loop system simulation, dynamic reconfiguration of the VSA during a simulation. For our W4502E RF simulator, we have several enhancements. We support a new system model library from Modelithics, with a sample version shipping with the product, and an updated X-Microwave library with new model views, such as physical layout. EM-Link is our tool for including layout effects in RF system simulations, and we have enhanced the use model to streamline and improve the user experience. There is also greater connectivity to Keysight's instrumentation, including a new signal downloader component for the Keysight M8199 broadband arbitrary waveform generator, and the ability to support channel equalization in conjunction with the VSA. PathWave System Design delivers ever-increasing value for RF modeling, workflow connectivity, and feature-rich application libraries. Please check out these links for comprehensive product features, downloading the latest release, training videos, and even how to join our early access program for advanced availability of new features. Thanks for watching.